In this video, we'll cover what bandwidth throttling is, why it happens, and what to do about it. Bandwidth throttling is when your internet service provider deliberately slows down your internet. You're watching your favorite series, and it stops dead Sorry, I just had to do that. It's the same for online gaming. Unexpected buffering becomes the killer of joy. This happens for various reasons, legal or shady. For example, you reach your high-speed data monthly cap, and it's only natural for your internet provider to limit your bandwidth, because it's what you both agreed to. However, your ISP may slow down your internet for its own benefit. Imagine an evil ISP that has two lanes of internet traffic, one fast and one slow. When you pay a premium, you're in the fast lane. When you're consuming content created or owned by the ISP, you're in the fast lane. On all other occasions, you're bumped into the slow lane. This kind of content prioritization is outlawed in the European Union, but it is legal in the US. An ISP may throttle services that are taking up too much bandwidth, like P2P or streaming. So how can you stop internet throttling? Use a VPN. For example, NordVPN encrypts your online activity, which means no one, not even your ISP, can see it. And if an internet service provider can't see your traffic, then it can't discriminate against it. For all things online security, please subscribe to our YouTube channel.